ventilators that will come into JFK today.
And New York is also getting help from a West Coast state.
Governor Kate Brown tweeting, quote, we'll be sending 140 ventilators to help New York because Oregon is in a better position right now. She went on tweeting, Oregon doesn't have everything we need to fight COVID-19. We need more PPE and testing, but we can help today with ventilators. Blake Allen for CBS News, Portland, Oregon.